Of Baatein with Befikre, and in today's guest is very special. He's exclusive interview with the Befikre, that he's the youngest international cricket player. So let me introduce me.
Hi, no, namaste, coronavirus.
And we are very much glad that you are here with
Baatein
with
Befikre.
Can you introduce yourself?
Pleasure to have on channel Befikre, and I'm Bhavsar. I play for Kuwait under 19, captain of under 16 as well, and I've represented Kuwait national team as well in 2-3 of the tournaments. And I'm, as the video goes on, I would like to tell my views on it.
My first question is, like, how you started this, your journey, can you just tell us, like, because our viewers are very much eagerly to know, like, if you're a young age, how you start your journey?
Well, I started cricket playing at the age of 5 to 6 years.
Okay, interesting.
I was taught by my mom. Mom taught me how to hold bat. So then after playing, like, not forgetting dad's effort, so even now we play with him, and then he brought me to a cricket coaching club which was run by Mr. Jude De Silva, and it was very precious moment for me of like as it was starting of my career. So well, then we had some tournaments going on, under 19, under 16, under 14 tournaments as well. So like as tournaments kept proceeding, the performance had been very good. So then national teams, selectors and all have been like very much impressed of me. So yeah.
And my second question is, like, number of matches till now you play, and which is your like a toughest team you face?
I've played 9 international matches of national team and maybe 35-40 matches of under 19 and under 16. So it's quite a good experience. The countries which I have played with is India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, all the test playing nations, and the countries there of Gulf, like UAE, Qatar, Bahrain and all. Like, it's very good to play with all those countries like India and all. You get a lot of experience, a lot of exposure, and most probably the toughest team I have played against is India.
India.
Like, we have good.
How was the experience with playing with Indian cricketers?
No, they are like quite experienced players. Like, they have good skills, good techniques and all. So it's like quite competitive.
Thankful to this Tandoori Hut, and this Baatein with Befikre episode, we are shooting in Tandoori Hut. Thank you.
Thank you.
My third question is, like, who is your inspiration? Who is your favorite cricketer?
My inspiration is MS Dhoni, as he's a keeper batsman, which inspires me to like follow him, adore him, and like the techniques and the mind games he uses in matches. It's like very rare to see his quick hands in his keeping, batting style, finishing games. Quite amazing. Like, it's quite adorable to watch him and just learn things which you can.
Even Amazon is my favorite
of all time.
And my next question is, like, how you balance your academic, your cricket and your travel?
Well, it's quite difficult, but we have to manage. When you take your passion as a profession, then you have to like do anything for your goals. When you have an aim, like, I have to become a cricketer, I have to do something for my country. So, like, it doesn't really matter. My schedule is quite hectic after coming from school, tuitions, then going to practice and coming back at night 11, 10 o'clock. So then you can't really, you can't say it's easy. It's very difficult to manage all these things.
Yeah, because being as a student, you have to manage your studies, your career. Because I know most of our viewers, they just want to know, how you manage.
No, it's quite difficult to manage. Study in IPS, Indian Public School. I'm in 10th standard and I'm quite thankful of school management and our principal, our sports teachers as well.
And my next question is, who is your supporter for this cricket career?
Well, I get lots of support from Kuwait Cricket Board, from family members as well. Our coaches, Mr. Jude De Silva, Mr. Tahir Khan, Mr. Pushpa Kumar Sir, and not forgetting our Directing General, Sajid Ashraf. They have supported me a lot, lot of exposure they have given me. They have given me chances, lot of chances to represent Kuwait. And it doesn't matter if I fail, they have given me lots of chances as well.
And my last question is, what's your plan for the future?
My plans for future is quite simple. I would like to continue to play for Kuwait as I'm very glad and happy to represent Kuwait at an international level, and taking forward, I would like to give my 100% efforts, my time, my everything for the country. And I would like to request Kuwait Cricket Board to give me such opportunities to play for country and just flourish my talent.
That's nice. It's a pleasure talking to you, me, and we are very much thankful you are being here in Befikre, and all the best for your future assignments.
Thank you so much, YouTube channel Befikre, for the exclusive interview.
And I request to all the meet fans, do subscribe our channel, like, comment and share. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram and Facebook. So stay connected.
Behind the scenes.
Next question.
I would like to my fans and all to request you to follow me. His name is MS Dhoni. He's a keeper,
okay,
and batsman and a captain as well. So it's
great. And we are very much thankful.